Hey Evil Master Creator 1998. Yes, what is it? Do you know what today is?
It's Wednesday.
Is 9/11 Memorial Day. What happened to the World Trade Center, also known as Twin Towers? Well, you see, back in September 11, 2001, the airport was been hijacked by Indian peoples from another country that hates America, and they wanted to destroy the towers and people died for injuries. When George W. Bush became the 43rd President of the United States, I want you to sit down with me and watch the video of the World Trade Center timeline, and I need you to be on your best behavior and respect the towers from New York from 1973 to 2001, okay? Okay, I will respect World Trade Center, I promise. Don't cry, Master Creator 1998, the World Trade Center Twin Towers is now in better place. But at least you can see the picture of the footage of World Trade Center. Yeah, you're right.